This is a strange fishing boat. Look at this, what we lost contact because we are riding with. Yeah, okay. But I'm not here to kill. But let's check him out. I mean, we could send a torpedo, but I can't confirm that this is an enemy. But this guy might come back and fire at me. Ah, we got. Right. I think this is a sub. The problem is I need to prepare a TLM launch while this guy is lurking behind me. But I can't confirm if it is 3 or 4.
Make my depth 250 feet. Dive eye.
Oh shit! Oh fuck, that is a submarine active sonar! Oh shit man, the sound is absolutely crazy. Whoa, fuck man. Fuck, fire the torpedo! Whoa! Holy shit, that was an absolutely crazy sound in video gaming history. Fucking man, that is absolutely... I modded this game, but I... Whoa! Boy, this sound is... Damn it, I had headphones on really loud. Holy moly, man. Fire the fucking torpedo and speed up 15, drop passive. He's... Give active... Be the best... Whoa! Oh, torpedo is going active. Shit. Man, those sounds are absolutely amazing, which I got here from the goddamn movies. The torpedo coming, yeah. Speed up 15, activate torpedo. Come on, faster. Activate. Give me active intercept. Torpedo is coming closer. Sublocated. Drop another. Active.
Launch countermeasures. Aye, sir. Launch countermeasures. Aye, sir. Launch countermeasures. Aye, sir.
Give me bearing that come. Okay, if 90, that is good. 90 is good. Run full speed flank. Get towed array in.
5 knots. Maneuvering eye. Stream the starboard towed array.
Nothing sweet.
Cavitate the starboard towed array. Helm
on. Yeah, I need to cavitate. Torpedoes again on us. Launch another active.
Aye, sir.
Still 90. Holy shit, man, the sounds are absolutely giving me the vibes. Fuck, torpedo extremely close. I don't think I can fucking evade this torpedo. Launch another active.
Launch countermeasures. Aye, sir.
Go high.
Three,
no, not surface.
I
don't fuck this mess. Then the sounds are absolutely stressful, but I like them. Wow, man, but this active sonar of the submarines, I need to see this. That was absolutely the wolf's call. That was a... Okay, he's not exactly... He's bypassing perhaps behind us. Did the sub explode? I couldn't pay attention. Yes, we got there, another sub. Okay, but the torpedo is still on us, we need to survive this. Okay, he locked onto the decoys. Turn in full speed.
Make turns for 29 knots. Maneuvering aye.
Let's think what is now going on. Did we really survive it? Wait, not don't call a victory before you achieved it. The torpedo might reacquire, but I dropped him into a sea of active decoys. He might not come out of this anymore. By random, he active intercepted me. I really love Reinforce Alert mod. It is absolutely amazing. It's a random active intercept. And then he fired the torpedo immediately. Shit, fucking. What the fuck is going on, man? That is too much for my heart. Whoa. What the fuck? Whoa. That was too much.
Smuggle mask has failed, sir.
Activated it right 5 centimeters. He dropped it right, I don't know, a meter, and activated the torpedo a meter away from me. See, wait, I'm alive. Okay, 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 okay. Fucking surface the boat. Fucking, let's pull off a wolf's call here. Shit, I don't care, man. Pull it off here. Shit, what? Where's here? Emergency blow.
Surface the ship. Chief of the watch eye.
Give me the stinger. No, fuck. Where's this one? Where's he? There, I found him. Come on, give me a lock. Messer didn't lock. Locked! Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Okay, no other aircraft. How much air do we have? Can we...
Make my depth 090 feet. Bye-bye.
But yeah, always save him before firing missiles or whatever, in case something goes wrong. Not a big deal, then you load and use the correct settings. Okay, check the zone as last time. I know this guy is around here. I saw him. Sphere is damaged. Hull is damaged. Okay, we're running only on towed. How much time you need to repair it? 12 minutes? No. 50 minutes. And 40. It should be repaired any second. Or is it always a rest time in real time? Not exactly. We will see.
Launch 2-1, aye sir. Launch 2-2, aye sir. Launch 2-3, aye sir. Launch 2-4, aye sir. Launch 2-5, aye sir. Make turns for 14 knots.
What is this for a goddamn frequency? I mean, how is this possible? How can a LA and a Victor have the same? Okay, filter was turned off. Yeah, okay. Submarine. Shit. It's a submarine.
Make turns for 3 knots. Maneuvering eye.
I never heard this. But it doesn't sound like a sub, it sounds so loud. But why is the TA range, VAA range showing 12,000? He's not on a sphere. He's on the hull. He can't be that far away, my Don't tell me stories.
Con sonar. I have a new contact.
CR-25 belongs
to 258 designated Sierra 25 con sonar.
Right.
I have a new contact. Bearing 277 designated
Sierra. Oh man, Sierra. I hear it incoming. Get the camera out. But if he's right beside me. Give me infrared scan. Stories if he's Orion Sphere, he's in front of us.
Con sonar, I have a new
contact. High frequency sonar.
275 designated Sierra 27.
Was it a fishing boat? No man, that is a fucking sub prepared. But that doesn't sound like a submarine. Was that really such a frequency. What is this? We have two high frequencies. That's a confirmed Argentinian sub. Go. What was it called again?
Con sonar.
Okay, he's pinging back. Should fire the torpedoes.
Launch 2-3. Aye, sir. Launch 2-4. Aye, sir.
Can't find him. Come on. Where is he? Speed up to 15. He's also pinging again. Where are you? I don't see.
Con sonar unit is running.
Yeah, okay, this must
I have a new contact.
Drop passive to decoy. We have torpedoes incoming.
3-0. Launch countermeasures. Aye, sir.
Activate torpedo 1.
Con sonar, torpedo in the water, bearing 259.
Yeah, it could be the same. We want to survive it. I need a lot of decoys to survive it somehow.
Launch countermeasures. Torpedo in the water, bearing 258. Make turns for 25 knots. Maneuvering eye. Con sonar. Cavitating. Course 020.
If there's a torpedo behind us, I can't tell. Because I'm running so fast. But I need to do it.
Make turns for 29 knots. Maneuvering eye.
He fired one or two torpedoes. We heard the launch transient because it was behind our torpedoes.
head flank, helm eye.
I love the sub tracking part. Yeah, that's really super. The mission is really good. Go Spearfish, go Badass Torpedoes. Yeah, Spearfish, they really not look only good, but yeah, damn it. I lost in the last second. I lost my. And the starboard is also damaged a bit. Ah, port array is repaired. Should be repaired. What is the problem? Okay, what is this? Give me this signature quickly. Spearfish is mine. Spearfish. Spearfish. Newport, what? MK-43C7 track this.
Con sonar. I have a new
where is
contact.
He?
Bearing.
Okay.
Two, three,
wait.
Four. Designated Sierra. 3-1.
This means. If he's staying on veering, he's tracking us. And I need to speed up. Yeah, he's staying on veering. Speed up to 30 knots. Give me passive. Away to left. Did we hit him? Is he down? God damn, those. I don't know exactly if he's behind me, but if a torpedo is not changing the bearing, this usually means he's heading for you. It depends, of course, on the distance, but. And. Yeah, those, they turn quite fast. Look at this turn rate. That's impressive. I just need to tell, is a torpedo still Kitty Hawk? Yeah, Kitty Hawk is an aircraft carrier behind me. 180, okay. Tow decoy, what the heck, man, is going on with my filter system? Is absolutely MK40, speed up, speed up, speed up, speed up. When he's on 180, could be still behind us.
Make turns for 30 knots. Maneuvering eye.
And I think those MK-37s, they are quite slow. I'm not exactly sure.
Cavitating.
But I think MK-37s are not the fastest torpedo running, something like 35 knots or whatever. Yeah. He's exactly there, but in what direction he's running? What is the maximum speed of this thing? 33 knots, okay, we should be fine. If we run flank, this thing won't catch us that fast. Can I see the last picture of the active sonar? How did he. He must be somewhere here. Was it. 2000. Wait, what was the range we engaged each other? It was below 5 miles, how the. That's crazy that we didn't see each other. He also pinged, what, 2 or 3 times? He had the same problem as we did. It could be the conditions. I don't know how they managed it, but. Either reinforce alert, there's a guy, when you play, they installed a backdoor. And always if one of us plays a mod, somebody sits down, or at least if I play the mod, somebody sits down and gives me a human-like experience. The AI pinged us exactly as the 2 or 3 times, he had the same problem, he didn't acquire us. Look, you see those 3 things here? They stand out, this here as well, but this here as well, it must be 2000 yards is too close. Yeah, it would. Nah, that's impossible. I missed him on the first. He was somewhere on the picture, but I didn't see him. This is extremely high reflective. And he had the same problem. I don't know how they do it, but this is absolutely, okay, let's slow down. I think, check out if the torpedoes are behind us, but
make
I don't
turns
think
for
so.
10 knots. Maneuvering eye. Make turns for 7 knots. Maneuvering eye. No longer cavitating.
Are you kidding me? Is he still behind me? Okay, show me. What is this? Los Angeles class. Whatever, speed up. Is he still following me?
Sonar. I have a new contact. Bearing 1-7-0.
Is it passive
zero,
or what?
Three, two,
is he steering it from the... Is he steering it from the destroyed sub? He's... complete sub is destroyed, he's still steering on the... Yeah, better head direct. Not that he... But it's okay. I mean, he can't catch us. But it looks like he is behind me still. Look at this goddamn torpedo, I can't believe it. Slow as hell, but he doesn't give up. Unbelievable, found me. If he would run 50 knots or 55. It's crazy, even himself controlling the enemy subs. Yeah, but it's really like, as I don't know what happened with 150 better, but the experience, it is one of the best AI-driven experience I had in video gaming. This thing, I mean, you live witnessed it. This submarine engagement, how he pinged back, and he also pinged several times because he was thinking, fucking hell, where is he? Is this, I don't know... I don't know how they did it, but... Sure, I mean, you can talk yourself into, but I mean, the experience is absolutely one of the best I had in my video gaming career. This intense sub battle is absolutely next level. Beforehand with a Indian sub where I hunted the Typhoon.